This vitamin C boost tea is a delicious and immune-boosting drink that works perfectly as iced tea in summer or served hot in the cold season. I am using forest fruits tea and cranberry tea. I am cutting the strings as they are too short for my tall cup. I am adding the tea bags in the cup along with some dry ginger. And I'm pouring hot water. While my tea is infusing, I'm cutting some oranges, lemons, and lime. I'm saving a slice of lemon and lime and I'm adding them to a 1 liter cup. I'm pouring the hot tea over them. Then I start to squeeze the remaining citrus to extract fresh juice and add it to the tea. For iced tea, fill the jar with cold water and serve chilled. For a cozy winter drink, top off with more hot water. Optional, you can add some honey. This tea is incredibly refreshing thanks to the fresh citrus juice, while the ginger gives it slightly spicy kick. Whether you enjoy it as an iced tea in the summer or a comforting hot drink during the colder months, this vitamin C boost tea is a great way to support your health and stay hydrated. I hope you enjoyed my vitamin C boost tea. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.